Hello everyone, and here comes answer to your third question. What are different tools for powerful and effective presentation? I'm sorry for the delay, but nevertheless, let's see what all you can achieve with PowerPoint. And not only that, some tools beyond PowerPoint to make your next presentation a fun-filled experience. Your aim is to engage, enchant and enthrall the audience to make a long-lasting impact, and they should remember it as one of the best presentation they have ever seen. Your presentation is going to be perceived on three major aspects. First and foremost is, of course, your contents. They should be true and scientifically driven. You will always find some relevant story to share with. It helps to create interest. For your dissertation preparations, you can even present your own story. How did you reach to your findings? Visuals make direct impact, so be careful with selection of your fonts, colors, and images. Multimedia brings variety to your slides. It helps learner to better understand, but remember not to use it too much. Microsoft PowerPoint is by far the most widely used tool for creating presentations. It offers you various options like slide designs and transitions, smart arts, and animations. But how to use them effectively? There is a YouTube channel called PowerPoint School. On this YouTube channel, you'll find mini tutorials to prepare awesome slides. Their website will even give you free templates. You can also learn to design icons and even cartoons. Let me take you quickly through this. Okay, so when you type powerpointschool.com in your browser, you'll be directed to this website. This is the home page. You can see different options over here. Right now, we are going to see PowerPoint templates. So click on that. So you will be directed to different templates. Now, for example, if you like to see this template, just click on that. The template will open. You can view it. When you scroll down, you will find one option to download it. Click on that. In a new window, now you will observe a zip file is downloaded. You will find that file in your downloads folder. Now, because this is a zip file, you won't be able to directly open it. So right click on it. You need to extract this folder. So click on extract all. You can keep the folder name same. So again, click on extract. Now a new folder opens. So open it. There will be one PowerPoint document containing all the resources used in this template. You need to click on template folder. Again, it contains two folders, with morph transition and without morph transition. This without morph transition do not contain all the special effects which are given in this template. That is, all the animations and slide transitions, that is from one slide to another slide, it is not covered. So you need to use this with morph transition. This is the complete template with all the effects. So open this PowerPoint file. Now let's run a slideshow to get an idea how this presentation is designed. So you can see how slides transition take place. how beautifully this presentation is designed. And this all is possible only with PowerPoint. No additional software is needed. You can also notice all the colors which are used here. Their shades are different than the usual ones. All the effects and transitions are very smooth. You can imagine how much time and efforts it must have taken to design this template. And this website is offering you this template for free. So, click on any slide, all the text is editable. You need to simply delete the text which is there and type your own. Even these symbols, colors, headings, everything is editable. So this all is possible only with PowerPoint. Let's see how. When you go to YouTube, again type PowerPoint School and you'll be directed to this particular YouTube channel. You can identify it by this logo. Even I have added a link for this channel as well as website in the description box of this video. So here you will find different tutorials how to design such interactive templates. Even as I told you before, you can design characters, cartoons, then designing different kinds of slides which you can even use for posters, icons, even how to design CV in the PowerPoint. So PowerPoint School, this website as well as this YouTube channel is very useful to know the complete power of the PowerPoint. So what is beyond PowerPoint? The two most widely used tools are Google Slides, which are web-based, you don't need a software to be downloaded, completely free to use when you have a Gmail account. But they are excellent when many people are creating a single presentation together. That is, a real-time collaboration is possible with Google Slides. Many people can work, edit, and present the same presentation file. Another tool is Keynote. Like we have PowerPoint for Windows, Keynote is a presentation software for Apple users. Say for example Mac, iPhone, iPad. So there are beautiful themes and templates available. When you do not have enough time to design slides on your own, there are many websites which will provide you ready-to-use templates, just as we have seen with PowerPoint, school.com. I've included demonstration of some of them. In between of your slides, you can add animated clip arts. They add charm to your presentation. I have also included their demonstrations. You can also add relevant and scientific videos in your presentation. See in the introduction section. For materials and methods, you can record your own videos working in the lab. Remember to keep them as short as possible, and with your narration, it is always better. Now, when you combine advantages of Google Slides, that is web-based, no software, teamwork, and advantages of templates, that is ready-to-use slides, there is a concept called as cloud-based presentations. And there are many tools available nowadays. For example, Visme, then Prezi, Haiku Deck. There is also Emaze, Canva, and many more possible. I have included a demonstration of Visme at the end of this video, which I have found best, because with other tools, you need to be aware whether they are asking your credit card details, even with a free trial, or they are asking access to your Google Drive. So be aware of such websites. For using Visme as a presentation tool, just type visme.com and you will be directed to their homepage. So click on create and then click on presentations. There are many other things which you can create, like documents, videos, infographics. So right now click on presentations. Here click on create your presentation. So as I told you, you can design infographics, document, charts, graphs, web graphics. There are many options. Right now we are seeing presentations, so we are already in that window. You can also screen these templates based upon different categories, like featured, business, creative, education. So you can go through these different types. So in modern, you can see amazing templates are there. So when you click on any presentation template, there will be one background homepage slide and other main contents slides. So just see if you want to use this modern presentation. Click on edit. The beauty of these templates is main text is editable. You need to just double click on that text and type whatever you want. For example, tools for presentation. Suppose this is my heading. I will remove this. Presented by, you can add your name. So this will be your first slide. On the right hand side, you will see option of new slide. So add new slide. Now there are again different templates, like if you want a blank slide, if you want a title slide, if you want to present agenda, say contents of your presentation, just click on that. And there are many options. So you will see first four templates, they are free. Rest others, you can subscribe with a personal plan or business plan. You need to observe whether it's premium. If it is written premium, then you'll have to upgrade to the premium plan. Otherwise, if you take these, they are free. So you can click on insert and that slide will be inserted. So this was your first slide and this is now second slide. So you can, your agenda for the meeting, or you can even change it to contents. So you can have contents of your presentation. So initially you will be giving introduction. You can even change this. So after introduction, you will be explaining objective and so on. Similar way, you can click on new slide and suppose this time you want a timeline to present. Say in a drug discovery slide, suppose you like this timeline, just click on insert and that slide will be inserted. You can also change the sequence of the slides. Suppose you want to present first timeline and then literature survey and so on, you can change the sequence. So this can be a drug discovery timeline, that in 1986 a particular thing happened, then in say 2000s what has happened. You can change, you can edit everything. So Visme is a very good tool. There are ready-made templates which you can use. You can log in with your Gmail account, or you can create a new login ID for this particular website. Okay, so there are many websites which provide you free templates. I will show you some of them. First is freepowerpointtemplates.com. This is the home page. When you scroll down, you can see on the right hand side popular keywords. For example, if we click on technology, here you can see different types of templates. For example, your research is related to brain. When you click on download, there is also option to preview it and then download it, or you can scroll down and here you will get a link to download it. So you can see immediately it starts downloading it. You can see it directly from here or in your downloads folder. Let's open it. Advantage of using these websites is you directly have a PowerPoint presentation. All you need to do is simply type the information, background, formatting, you can say alignment, everything is done. So you can see this text is editable. This is your first slide, so you can type your title. You can delete this if you want. Second slide, or even you can copy this slide and you can use it for contents or say advantages, applications. So spacing, font, font size, alignment, everything is done for you. Here you can compare two types of products. So many such slides are available. Template will give you 5 slides. When you type Ctrl M or simply add a new slide or insert a new slide, you can do that. Even you can save this presentation offline. Next website is slidesgo.com. So here also there are many types of templates available. You can search by keyword also. For example, when we type science, there are 160 templates available. And suppose you like this, when you click on it, there is a preview possible and you can download it. Either it will be saved as Google Slides on your Google Drive or as a PowerPoint document. You will be directed to a new window and you can see that presentation is immediately downloaded. Some websites will ask you for providing email address and then template will be sent to your email ID. Click on Enable Editing. So this is the template. Here you can see, you can explain introduction in this format, then table of contents, this is something different. Then you say your objective, some quotes, so this is just a template. You can replace this picture with any other picture which is relevant. Definition, features, and then it also has such insert slides like chapter 1. If this is your thesis presentation, then chapter 1 introduction and then explaining it. Literature survey. So even tables can be presented in this format. Another useful website is slidescarnival.com. This is the home page, and there are already categories given, or even you can type and search here. Suppose you click on education and let's say if you want to view this presentation, go to preview and download. So as we have seen to the previous template, you can download it as a PowerPoint document or it can be saved as a Google slide. So there are total 39 slides in this template. You can view it and you can see how beautifully it is designed. Wherever you find a text or image, you just need to replace it with your. Timeline can be presented in this way. Here you can add your graph. So you can type pixels.com in your browser and you will be directed to this home page. Here you can select and search for pharmaceutical videos or photos. These are really very short videos lasting for say 1 or 2 minutes, and there is no background voice as well. You can add your voice. For example, let's see this first laboratory video. If you are trying to explain in your materials and methods section, if you have used any 96 well plate or any assay kits like ELISA, let's run this video. So it just shows the actual pouring of the solution in each well. There are different colors also, so this can run in the background of your slide. When you are explaining, you added some aliquots to each well. Below this video there will be terms like this video is free to use, so you can use it without any worry. Above this video on the right hand side you have an option free download, so just click on that and immediately that video downloads. You can find it in your download folder and easily insert it into your PowerPoint slide. So there are many such videos available under the category of chemistry, science, research, biology, medical, technology, microscope. So you can use them freely. Just make sure whether it has a copyright or whether it is free to use. Okay, so now I will demonstrate how to download animations. There are many websites. For example, say presentermedia.com This is the home page. When you scroll down, here you can see animations. Click on that. Scroll down and you will see now these animations available. You might have seen them earlier. These stick figures, they are very much popular. So for example, this, if you like, you need to right click on it, copy image, and open your PowerPoint presentation and simply paste it. So these are general ones and they are used in many presentations. I would suggest do not use funny images or funny animations for your dissertation viva voce. For general presentations, you can use. The next website is tenor.com. So on this, there are also general figures available, but you can search them by keywords. For example, I have put here pharmacy. So I can see all pharmacy related animations. So here also, if you like this image where she is putting capsules in the container, right click on it and click on copy image and then paste it in the PowerPoint. Like animations, there are also stickers available. So these are stickers. In the same way, you can copy it and paste it in the presentation slide. This is also a good website, animationcontinent.com. Now here, these animations are sorted with respect to letters. So let's search pharmacy for this. So in the letter P, we have pharmacist. Click on that. And here you can observe some pharmacy related animations. So suppose you can copy this animation and you can use it if you are going to demonstrate some chemical reaction which is going on in the round bottom flask. This is another website, animatedimages.org. So here also it is possible to search by keywords, or on the home page these are general animations. So if you want to download, say, thank you animations, click on thank you and you can use these animations on the last slide of your presentation. So for example, if you like this, you need to open it into a new link. So here it is open and now you can copy it. So when you run slideshow, these all animations are functional. So I hope you will find this video helpful and you will be able to use these tools successfully. Just the thing is, whatever demonstrations I have shown, these websites, they are functional right now. I have included all links in the description box of this video. But the thing is, all these are private ones. So they may change their policies anytime, whether they want to offer these animations or templates for free or not. So always you can keep searching for these websites or newer websites. So all the best for your next presentation. Thank you for watching. Goodbye. Take care.